Hello and welcome. Happy Thanksgiving. If you're American, I hope you're having a good day. I hope you're eating a lot of food, good food. Today, we are going over the Thanksgiving tier list. Definitive Thanksgiving tier list. You know, from this point, I haven't eaten Thanksgiving in about a year. So, I'm recording this beforehand. We're gonna see if this holds up. You might hate me. You might have just met me and been like, who's this Paz guy and why is he telling me what food I should eat on Thanksgiving? Well, here's the thing. You don't have to wonder. I'm telling you the definitive. That's right. Definitive tier list here of what Thanksgiving foods are the best. And we're gonna start this right off with, I don't even know what this is. Is this stuffing? Do you guys see this? We're gonna do that one last. Mac and cheese. Is that mac and cheese? Or is that, no, is that potato stuffing? That looks like potato stuffing. I think this goes into good but not worth seconds. Here's the thing, right? Potato stuffing always tastes really, really good. But seconds entails that you're not gonna get an entire Thanksgiving meal again. You know what I mean? Because you don't always go back and get a whole new Thanksgiving plate. Unless you do. I mean, I don't know. The thing is what I usually do is, you know, I get the turkey, I get everything, and then I go back for a few other things that are really, really, you know, slapping. So I think it's good, but not worth seconds. It's like, I actually will eat this consistently every Thanksgiving. Now, I think this is what I think this is. This is the King's Hawaiian Rolls. Absolute God tier. I eat this stuff when it's not even Thanksgiving. Hello? Of course I'm going back for seconds. I'm going back for fourths. Hello? Obviously, that's a God tier dish right there. Now, I think that this is mashed potatoes. You never miss with mashed potatoes. Really, any potato dish. The only problem I have with potato dishes, and here's the thing, I might be wrong because I don't even know what that stuff is. It's not zoomed in enough. My only thing with potato dishes is it's very hard to go back for seconds. It's very, very hard to go back for seconds because it's very starchy and it like fills you up very quick. Meanwhile, like things like turkey and the King's Hawaiian buns. I'm sorry. Let me derail this for a second. If you've never had a King's Hawaiian bun, you're not living life. Please try it at least once. Also, let's move on here to what is this? Pecan pie, I think. I've never actually had it, but from what I've had, like, is this like a sweet potato dish even? We always get this sweet potato something. And that's always amazing, gonna go for seconds. I don't know, I think it's kind of like our substitute for the pie, the pecan pie. So I'm gonna put it as amazing getting seconds here. I can't quite say it's God tier because I can't speak for literally everything that's on it. This goes on though for pumpkin pie. Here's the thing, right? I wasn't always a big fan of pumpkin pie as a kid. But I have to say, there is nothing better than some good old pumpkin pie. Now here's the thing. I actually might demote these two because God tier entails I'm gonna keep going back for this and I'm gonna eat it for like a lot. I wanna make sure that God tier is God tier. Like there are only a few things in God tier. I wanna make sure that I'm not putting everything at the top of the top. I'm obviously gonna have some pumpkin pie. Like that stuff is every time I'm gonna get seconds if I want to. I don't even know what this is, so we're just gonna put this at the end. Like, I can't even drink. So, I can't drink. I can't legally drink. So, I'm not gonna say anything about this stuff, because I have no say. I have no say in Thanksgiving drinks, because, you know, I'm around family. Apple pie, I know is always good. Not worth seconds. I'm not a huge fan of apple pie, at least I think that's apple pie. It's very good, and it's very solid. But I can't say that I'd eat it more than like one slice at Thanksgiving. Because I think pumpkin pie over time has just gotten better for me. It's just gotten better. Corn, you can never go wrong with corn. Corn is always going to be a seconds because it's light. It's not very heavy like the mashed potatoes are. And it's really consistent too. This looks like eggs. I don't even know what that is. Biscuit. Chicken biscuits. Okay, here's the thing. Biscuits are good. Like, okay, here's the thing. I'm putting it at Might Eat, Might Not only because King's Hawaiian Rolls are just so much better than biscuits. But I do like a good biscuit. I've got to say that. Are these sweet potato chunks? Sweet potato chunks are only good when it's like a mush. Who buys whole sweet potato chunks? Now, I might be wrong, but I don't know. That doesn't look very good to me. Deviled eggs, dude. Okay. I don't know what it is, but my entire family loves deviled eggs. And apparently they're really unhealthy, which usually correlates to them being, like, good taste-wise. But I've never liked these things. Ever. I don't think I've ever liked deviled eggs. Ever. So, maybe I'm missing something here. I had deviled eggs. The last time I had one was, like, when I was 6 or 7. And I was like, yeah, no, this isn't for me. This is awful. Disgusting. What even is that? Is that fruit salad? That has to be fruit salad, right? Because this is cranberry slices. That's fruit salad. I might eat fruit salad. I might not. I think fruit salad is decent. It's just very, like, very hit or miss stuff. Are these carrots? Okay, carrots don't belong at Thanksgiving. Sorry, I had to put that out there. Carrots don't belong at Thanksgiving. You know what belongs at Thanksgiving? Potato dish? Doesn't matter what potato dish. Corn, turkey, gravy, maybe a green bean casserole, some pumpkin pie. Well, I mean, we'll get into that at the very end. What my ideal is. I don't even know what this is. If I don't know what it is, how am I supposed to say that I might eat it or might not? That looks disgusting. Why is there a salad at the Thanksgiving table? Anyways, so we've got green bean casserole. Which I never have at Thanksgiving, but the reason why I'm saying might eat, might not eat, the reason why I'm putting it here is because if it were, this looks like genuinely kind of good, and the older I get, the more I like green beans, so I'm gonna have to put that in might eat, might not, because if I don't eat it consistently, I'm not gonna put it in good or worth seconds, or not worth seconds. These look like chickpeas. I absolutely hate chickpeas. Put that stuff at the bottom. We'll have to put carrots on top, because I probably would eat it if it was there, but it just doesn't belong there. Okay, cranberries. Dude, there's a reason why cranberry slices are only ever seen at Thanksgiving, because it's a tradition, right? It's a tradition to eat cranberry slices or whatever. But the reason why it's only at Thanksgiving is because you're obligated to eat this dog meat. It's literally for the dog. Give it to the dog. Don't eat this. Please. Please. I think this is a turkey, but I'm really not sure what the difference between these two meats are. So we're just going to put both of them here. I'm not putting it above the King's Hawaiian Rolls, but I do love me a good turkey. The turkey's always got to be God tier. Well, is it God tier, though? I don't know if it's God tier. I might just... Here's the thing. King's Hawaiian Rolls really might just be the best. They really might just be the best. I might just have to keep it there. We'll see at the end. Because sometimes the turkey is God tier. Sometimes it's not. It really depends on who's cooking it and how well they do. Gravy... Okay. How can you even... I have to put it right next to the potatoes because it kind of goes hand in hand here. Why did I just go from there? I'm sorry. I'm like all over the place, guys. So if I'm triggering anyone's OCD that's watching this, I'm gravely sorry. The gravy here, though. The gravy train. I'm not quite sure like how I'm feeling about the gravy. Because here's the thing. It's good, but you're not going to get seconds of gravy. You're not gonna just eat the gravy. And you're not gonna put gravy on just the turkey, I hope. And you're not gonna put gravy on just the corn, or you're not gonna dip gravy in the... Or dip King's Hawaiian Roll in gravy. I think it's very good, and it's essential for your potato dish. Well, actually, I'm gonna have to put this below, because it depends on if you have mashed potatoes or if it's just a potato casserole kind of thing, which is what I think both of these things are. This looks like sour cream and onion. I don't get that at all. This looks like Brussels sprouts. I don't get that at all. Like, Why would you ever have Brussels sprouts with... I don't know. Okay, this is most definitely stuffing, right? This is the weird thing. When I was a kid, I used to love stuffing the most. Like, the stuffing was the best part. But now I'm looking at this and I'm like, I don't know, stuffing just isn't as good as the potato dish. Because here's the thing, right? Stuffing, like, you can't have both stuffing and a potato dish. Because they're both just really rich and dry, right? But they taste pretty solid. But the thing is, you can't have both. And as Thanksgiving has gone on for me, I can't warrant using stuffing and mashed potatoes. Therefore, I'm going to have to put it below the... Actually, no, I'll put it above the biscuits. Because usually I do end up picking the stuffing anyways. Just because I like it. But yeah, that's what I'll have to keep it at. Is that is that grape juice? Or is that cranberry juice? Is that cranberry juice? That might be cranberry juice. Okay, if this is cranberry juice, I'm gonna have to put it at the bottom of Might Eat Might Not. I've never had cranberry juice. I've had cranberry soda. No, I've definitely had some cranberry juice. I think it's good. I don't think I'm going to have it every time I eat a Thanksgiving dinner, though. I'm going to have to be honest with you guys here. I mean, I think water is just going to always hit. You never drink chocolate milk. Like, I'm a chocolate milk enjoyer. I will drink chocolate milk with almost anything, but I don't think I'd do it with Thanksgiving. I think water is kind of the go-to. Maybe cranberry juice is good. The more I think about it, maybe cranberry juice would be really, really good. I don't know. Maybe that's it. Maybe that's the stuff. And last but not least, this looks like a different take maybe on stuffing. I don't like this non-popular take of the stuffing. I might be wrong. If that's not stuffing, I'm just not going to rate it. And yeah, beer is what this looks like. Or like just some type of Thanksgiving drink. I've never had it. I'm not legally allowed to, so I'm not going to say anything on a YouTube video about it. But I'd say this is a pretty good list. I think that the god tier really does go to the King Hawaiian Rolls. I mean, that's got to be it. Here's the thing, right? All of these things from good but not worth seconds above, some of those could be moved up a rank depending on the year and who's cooking. It really depends on who's cooking. Because if the turkey's bad, I'm not going to go for seconds. I'm still going to eat the turkey. Like, it's definitely above good, but not for seconds. I'm still definitely going to eat the potato dish. But if that potato dish bangs, you're going to add the corn into the potato bit. The potato dish. Wow. The potato dish with the corn, with the gravy, which makes that all god tier. But them stand alone, I don't know. It's really tough to say. The one item on this list that I know will be god tier all of the time, it's always the King Hawaiian Rolls. It's always the King's Hawaiian Rolls. But yeah, this video, I'm assuming I'm going to release this on Thursday, on Thanksgiving. So if you are celebrating Thanksgiving, I really, really appreciate you, one, for watching. And I hope that you have a great day. I hope you have a bunch of great food and you feel really tired after eating all that turkey. And if you're not, I mean, you're just watching this from the EU, maybe you can just be fascinated by the fact that there's probably going to be people in the comments that are like, wow, Paz, you have no taste in food, and maybe you can laugh at some funny Americans. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm so thankful for you guys for just sticking with me through all this stuff, and I might release another video today on either Halo or Overwatch. Not quite sure yet. I still have to write a script up at this current moment. But yeah, I really appreciate you guys all for watching, and until next time, peace out, and Paz out. See you in the next one.